Mrs. Holm, welcome.
The U.S. and its allies have everything to fear if they wish to maintain a world that is free, open, and civil. I therefore urge the U.S. Congress to stand by Hong Kong, and most of all, to pass the Hong Kong Human Rights and Democracy Act.
Nowadays, students and Hong Kong people are even ready to die for Hong Kong, and some already did. They believe that the only limit to their freedom is their death. This is the ultimate sacrifice for the motherland, and we must not forget them.
The movement is far from over, because it has long moved beyond one bill or one person. Our most important demand is genuine structural change in Hong Kong, which means free election. Our government's lack of representation lies at the heart of the matter. Decades from now, when historians look back, I'm sure that 2019 will turn out to have been a watershed. I hope historians will celebrate the United States Congress for having stood on the side of Hong Kongers, the side of human rights and democracy. God bless Hong Kong. Thank you.
What's going on in real people's lives right now? When you talk about a 12-year-old being arrested.